Cleveland Police Chief James Craig is one of about three dozen candidates for the same job in Cincinnati. And even though his name is in the mix, he says his focus right now is here in the city of Portland. News 8's Norm Karkos is live outside Portland Police Headquarters, and he spoke with Chief Craig earlier today. Good evening, Norm.
Hi there, Megan, and good evening to you. 2 years ago, James Craig came here from the city of Los Angeles, California, to become Portland Police Chief. And during his 2 years here in Portland so far, of course, a well-known figure here in town. Though he has had some interest in other jobs over the past year, he is from the Midwest and has that urge to get back to the big city, taking on a newer challenge.
But really, it's Portland, Maine, as a police chief that really has made me what I consider at least marketable.
Which is why James Craig is now one of 37 candidates in line to become chief of police in Cincinnati, a city about five times the population as Portland. During his 2 years in Portland, Craig has implemented community policing and received full support from city council regarding the use of tasers.
Over a year passed since we've implemented that tool, and we've seen a reduction of use of force incidents. We've seen a reduction of injuries to officers.
Craig says one of his goals was to build a relationship with the community. Crime in the city of Portland is down 19% since the beginning of the year.
People come to me on a regular basis and say they feel safer. And really, that's the true gauge of a community, that the community and police are working together.
There is no timeline when the field in Cincinnati will be narrowed. For now, James Craig is still focusing on his job here in Portland, where one of his top priorities remains drug-related crimes and to build awareness on issues like human trafficking. But if you ask him why he thinks he is being considered for the job in Cincinnati.
It's nice that I'm here experiencing and reaping the fruits of all of this, but the reality is it's the men and women and a supportive community that are making this happen.
And since the news broke about that possible job in Cincinnati, the chief says he's been getting a lot of support from people around the city already. Again, no timeline on when that field will be narrowed down from 37 as it stands right now. Live here at Portland Police Headquarters in Portland, I'm Norm Karkos. Megan.